picture like an illuminated manuscript, you know, made by monks. They hand do them, but in record form. But you'd have to have it hand done each time.
Depending on what mood you're in, mm-hmm. like the best, you know, or depending on like when you listen to them at a different age, they'll mean something different.
I don't like it when they change. It frightens me.
You want them to
it
stay
makes
the same
me feel
way.
Like someone's pushing me from below and turn me over and put me down. That's what it makes me feel like when they change. It has to tell you how to live. It is an instruction guide. It's subtle. It doesn't push, it nudges. It entices or it seduces. It has to encompass the whole world, everything that has been, is, and will be, and could take it into space. And that's why you need a spaceship. Because that's ultimately what space travel was all about, was sending our ship from Earth into space. And not just in some, like, space shuttle. It's got all the foam coming off it. You need your own glowing, you know, multicolored spaceship. It would be inside the spaceship and also the spaceship. Do you know what I'm saying? Like an exoskeleton.